Welcome to Birmingham Wheels, where 38 cars in the pits are going to be competing for round 4 of the Nationals qualifier. It is also the second running in the Whites and Yellow Top series.
No, go away, please.
Lay your hands on me.
Cars now on the rolling lap for the first race here today, the white and yellow top race. Cars away and racing. And straight away at the front, number 107, Paul Davies has 422. Paul Culverwell goes straight into the Amcor. And Culverwell spins round, heads back on down track. Yellow Top's moving up now, led by 275, Pete Scott. It's in the lead, car 107. In second, car 290, Colin Pick. Then it's 66, 392. 275, Colin Pick is challenging for the lead, looks to have the inside line on 107. And Pick and 107 go in the fence. So we've got a new leader now, he's 66 and 392. 392 goes through into the lead, Elliot Smith. 66 in second, but through on the inside comes 275, Pete Scott. So Pete Scott now goes up into first place. And Elliot Smith manages to spin round, taking 66 with him. Martin Sinato looks to be stuck on the Amcor barrier. 460, David Smith now moves into second with 274, Steve Harding in third. Pete Scott way in the lead. Passing number 10, Donna Hickford, first time out. And up to second now, 274, Steve Harding. Past 460, Dave Smith. Fourth is 151, Muffy Morton. Seventy-seven, George Fletcher, in sixth place. Lead car coming down the back straight now to 75, Pete Scott. Rounds the city bend and on down the home straight.
That was halfway there, 275.
And further back in second, 274, Steve Harding. And third still, 460. It's 151 and 136. Steve Harding, 274, in second. Chasing down the home straight, following 293. Elliot Smith, who spun out earlier on. So, 275, Pete Scott, away in the lead. Goes down the home straight and smokes his tyres round the top bend. So Pete Scott goes through. It's a fair way back to 274 and another fair way back to 460. So the car's well spread out in this race. George Fletcher goes through, followed by 136. 275, Pete Scott in first place. And first to second, 274. Steve Harding goes round the city bend. And as Elliot Smith smokes his wheels, $4.60. Dave Smith in third place starts down the back straight. Pete Scott appears now on his final lap. Laps 136, Dave Taylor, so Pete's passed everyone up to fourth place. Takes the checkered flag, 275, Pete Scott. In second, 274, Steve Harding. And coming through for third place, 460, Dave Taylor. And fourth place man, 77, George Fletcher. Number 10, Donna Hickford, seems to have picked up some engine trouble, being helped out by 66, Martin Sinato. So in third, 264, Dave Smith. In second, 275, Steve Harding. And the winner of the Whites and Yellows, 275, Pete Scott. Melvin the photographer, obviously a big Ray Witts fan. Cars now coming out on track and lining up for Heat 1. Away and rolling for Heat 1. And there's a stalled car. It's number 10, Donna Hickford. In steps gentleman George Fletcher for the push start. Yeah. we should watch out for number 5, Trevor Bedford, in this one, supporting a brand new multi-levelled aerofoil. Okay, we've got the green, we're away and racing. In the lead, 422, Paul Colverwell, 71, then 275. Up at the front, lead changing, 161 Mark Eaton, but through in first place, 21 Ash Calverley. Lead changed again, 161 Mark Eaton now, 50 Graham Bird as 69 Paul Lomax moves up. There's the aerofoil of number 5 going through. Sixty-nine, Paul Lomax, 161, 21, 488 and 50. That's the way they go down the home straight. Four cars in a line there. 161 goes to the Armco. So 69, Paul Lomax away in the lead, and in second now, 488, Andy Turner. In third, number 50, then 21 and number 7. So through goes 69, in second now, number 50, up to third, 21. Number 7 moving up. 488, then 272. Twenty-one in the Armco on the top bend, and 161 Mark Eaton limping round. Through goes 69 in the lead, in second, number 50. 488 in third, and Andy Turner comes through on the inside of Graham Bird. So 488 now up to second, through goes Hodgson into third, Graham Bird in fourth, Nigel Parker in fifth. 272 in with a bumper, so Andy Hodgson, 272, moves into second. 488, Andy Turner in third. In fourth is number 50, and fifth, number 7. Lead car, 69, Paul Lomax. Comes round the city bend. And in second, 272. Through up to third now, number 7, Nigel Parker. Andy Turner, 488, in fourth. Graham Bird, number 50, in fifth. And new in fifth place, 391, and in sixth, 409, Rob Moore. So Graham Bird, number 50, dropping back. In second, 272, in third, 7, 488. 391, 409. 354, number 50, number 5. In the lead, 69, Paul Lomax. Picks up the last lap board. So on down the back straight for the last time. Paul Lomax rounds the city bend and takes the checkered flag. 69, Paul Lomax. In second, 272. In third, number 7. And 488, 409, 391. Pete Scott losing a wheel right at the end. 275, Pete Scott, who won the white and yellow top race. Decides he'll carry on with three wheels. The 10, Donna Hickford, waiting for a push start. And on pass goes Billy Johnson, ever the gentleman. 161, Mark Eaton, who briefly led heat 1. And Donna finally gets pushed off. Heat 1 winner from Stockport, number 69, Paul Lomax. Two rolling lap, but number 35, Brian Andrew, has already had to pull off. Cars away for heat 2. All cars cleanly away. Duffy Morton at the back. So Red Top's now moving up into the blue ranks. 460 and 422 collide with the centre banking. 422 Paul Culverwell on his roof. The marshals quickly out with the flags. Culverwell suspended in mid-air. Cars brought down now to rolling pace. On goes the pace car. 422 Paul Culverwell. Spectacular roll. Stuck on his roof now. Marshall's trying to undo his belt and free him from the car. Paul emerges from the car. Looks to be unhurt. And he wants the car pushing back onto its wheels so it picks up no more damage. Dave Smith pulls back on track. Over goes the 422 car. That's one he'll remember for a while. Pace car now has the cars going round in single file. 274, 66, 464 lead them round. Through comes Steve Hodgson. .274 in the lead, 460, 21, 66 and 250. 180 pushes out 172. .172's push wide and Colin Pitt goes through on the inside. .172, Steve Hodgson regains his place. 115 Alan Etheridge, newly promoted to blue, gets sandwiched between two Hodgsons. In the lead now, 250 Keith Chambers, in second 21 Ash Calverley, and in third 464 Ian Stirk. 250 on down the back straight, 21 following, 464 in third. Moving up to 4th, 180 Ray Witts in 5th, 274 Steve Harding. In the lead, 250 Keith Chambers, 21, 464, 180. 188 Lisa Hart have been passed by 172 and 272. Andy Hodgson passes 172 as 150 spins out with 275 Pete Scott. Through in first, 250 in second, 21. And in third, 464. So 21 Ash Calverley round in second place, followed by 464 and 180. .250 Keith Chambers, a long way in the lead now. In second, 21 and 464 has been pushed wide, so 180 goes through to third. 464 Ian Stirk in 4th. Through in 2nd, 21, 180 Ray Witts in 3rd. 464 then, 272, 172, 290. Andy Hodgson catching up 464 Ian Stirk. And Sturt gets pushed wide, so Hodgson now in 4th place. Steve Hodgson follows for 5th. Ian Sturck in six. 21, 180, 272, 172. Longway in the lead, 250, Keith Chambers. Rounds the city bend and starts his last lap. In second now, 180 Ray Witts, and in third, 21 Ash Calderley. Here goes Ray Witts, 21 and 272 goes in with a bumper. 250's gone through, 180 and a fight for third, 21 wins it, 272, 172, 464. Well, 250, Keith Chambers wins heat 2 and wins it by a long way. Marshall's removing the debris from round the 422 car. Doesn't look too badly damaged. Heat 2 winner from Shepshire, 250 Keith Chambers. Flag Marshall gets the cars away for heat 3. And the green's gone for the start of heat 3. And a few blue tops going into the Armco fence on the first bend. Hi. Hans Kirimar chasing number 7 Nigel Parker around the top bend. 354 Richard Ainsworth moving up. And out near the front, 66 Martin Sinato spins it. The aerofoil of number 5 Trevor Bedford slowly collapsing. First car through, 250, Keith Chambers, then 464 and 69. Next is 290, then number 5. And Lomax goes through the inside of 464. And three cars hit the dead 161 car, 172. Steve Hodgson gets away. In the lead, 250, Keith Chambers. Then 69, Paul Lomax. 464, 354, 488, and number 5. So, 250, Keith Chambers. Building up a big lead as he managed to in heat 2. 354 Richard Ainsworth now up to third place. So 250, 69 Paul Lomax. In third, 354 Richard Ainsworth. Then Ian Sturck and 488 Andy Turner battling for fourth and fifth place. 180 Ray Witts and number 7 Nigel Parker. Passing number 5, Trevor Bedford. Lead car comes into view, 250, Keith Chambers. Rounds the city bend and on down the home straight. In second, 69, Paul Lomax. With four laps left to run now, 250, Keith Chambers in the lead. For the back, 448 Andy Turner, 464 and number 7. .250 Keith Chambers through in first place. 69 Paul Lomax, 354 Richard Ainsworth. In third. And the fight for fourth place going on, 488 Andy Turner, number 7, 180, 172 on 464, then number 5. Coming around the city bend for the last time, 250 Keith Chambers. Takes heat 3. In second, 69, Paul Lomax. And in third, 354. The battle for fourth, 180 Ray Witts, 488 Andy Turner, and number 7 Nigel Parker.
Trophy and
Heat 3 winner, number 250, Keith Chambers. Being drawn out now for the final. Nationals qualifier round 4 gets on the way. Three-nine-one Andy Smith pushed onto the infield. .250 Keith Chambers and .488 Andy Turner moving their way up through the blue tops. Paul Lomax gets spun round on the top bend. And into the arm call goes 275 Pete Scott. Rejoins clobbering Trevor Bedford and 409 Rob Moore. Lead car 464, then 50, 250. Then it's 354, 169, 180, 21. 188 going in with a bumper. Andy Turner holds his line. Up at the front, 464, Ian Sturck. Number 50, Graham Bird. 250, Keith Chambers. Graham Bird makes a move on the inside of 464. Number 50, Graham Bird comes through in lead position. Up to second now, 250, Keith Chambers. 464 in third. 250 coming up on the inside of number 50, Graham Bird. And 250, Keith Chambers comes through in first place. In second, 50, 464 then, 354, 180. In six, 272. And it's number 7, 488 and 21. Further back, Hans Kirimar battling with 409, Rob Moore. 303 getting some bumper. And 180, 464 tie up. 464's wheel guards come adrift. We'll get the black flag for that. Lead car, 250, Keith Chambers. Once again, pulling away from the rest of the pack. In second, number 50, Graham Bird. Lisa Harter, 188, spun out. As 250 goes down on his way. 50 in second, 354 in third, 180. Then 272, number 7, 488 and 21. Keith Chambers leading this final. Number 50 and 354 moving up in third. 354 now on the inside of number 50. Through goes Richard Ainsworth for second place. And 180 Raywitz comes through for third. And it's 50, 272, number 7. Nigel Parker pushes up, pushes wide, 272. Number 7 now moves up one place. For the back, 488 and 21. Lead car, 250, Keith Chambers, through in the lead. Looks like no one can keep up with Keith today on this track. So, through goes Chambers. Back in second, it's now 180, Raywitz up to second place. In third, 354, Richard Ainsworth. In fourth, number 7, Nigel Parker, and a battle for fifth between 272 and number 50. 272 goes through to take fifth place, so Graham Bird in sixth. Seventh is 488 and then 21. And about to start his final lap, 250, Keith Chambers. Starts on down the back straight, through into the city bend. So, with an excellent lead, 250, Keith Chambers wins the grand final. In second, it's a battle between 180 and 354. 180 gets it on the line, 354 then number 7. 272 in 5th, number 50 in 6th. .303, Jim Bamford spins out on the last lap. The 172 car picked up a flat tyre. So, winner of the Grand National 250, Keith Chambers. In second, 180 Ray Witts, and third, 354 Richard Ainsworth. Going from the front, 250 Keith Chambers with a one lap handicap. And the points he scores will of course be doubled. Blue top's breaking through already, and we have the green. Trevor Cadman, 23, gets pushed wide. Lead car, number 50, then 293, 303, and 21. 180, Ray Witts, leading the red top charge. Ash Calverley goes over the front of 180, who ends up in the fence. 392 and 303 also there. Lead car, number 50, Graham Bird. In second, 354, Richard Ainsworth, as 392 Elliot Smith gets spun round. 250, Keith Chambers moving up from a lap down. Lead car, number 50. 354, Richard Ainsworth closing in second place. In third, 488. Then it's 172, 272 and 69. Ainsworth has the inside line on number 50, Graham Bird. Both cars come down the straight. 354 moves through into the lead. But Graham Bird fights back on the inside. Richard Ainsworth holds on in first place, in second, 250, Graham Bird. Kevin Clare locks up and goes into the Amco fence with 136, Dave Taylor. 488, Andy Turner goes through, chased by the Hodgsons. Three, five, four. Richard Ainsworth in the lead. In second, number 50, Graham Bird. Up to third, 172, 488, 272, 409 and 250 moving up. So Ainsworth goes through in the lead. Number 50 in second. 172, now 272 with 250 on the inside. 250 moves up one more place. So Keith Chambers making a big charge from the back of the pack. 50 in second, 172, then 250. And 250 is up on the inside of 172. So Keith Chambers 250 now up to third place. In fourth, 172, 272. Then it's 409 Rob Moore and number 7 Nigel Parker. But in the lead, 354 Richard Ainsworth. Coming on through now to start his last lap. 354 Richard Ainsworth, clear leader of the Grand National. Three, five, four. Richard Ainsworth round the city bend, coming up to the checkered flag. 354 Richard Ainsworth, and through up to second place is 250 Keith Chambers. In third, number 50, 172, 272, number 7, then 409. So Keith Chambers doing miraculous things to come through from last place up to second.
So a very nice performance there by Keith Chambers, who comes from a lap down and takes the second place. And no doubt about the winner, Richard Ainsworth in 354. He's going to get the trophy.
Out of a possible maximum points of 60, Keith Chambers has picked up 58 of them. Alan Etheridge with his stuck-on blue roof. From Cumbria, Grand National winner, 354, Richard Ainsworth.